morning, Village School, and welcome to our live news program.
Your newscasters are Kevin from Mr. Bartholomew's class.
And also Kevin from Mr. Bartholomew's class. Here's today's interactive trivia question. Remember to email Mr. Dolan with the answer in the subject field. You can leave the body of the email blank. Earlier in the week, we learned that Roger Clemens was the first pitcher to strike out a record number of batters in a 9-inning game. How many batters did he strike out? Good luck.
Dos de mayo, 2008 es día cinco.
Our character education thought of the day is to be a good leader means doing the right thing even when your friends are not.
And now for our Weatherbug weather report. Today is expected to be cloudy with a chance of showers. The current temperature is 53 degrees Fahrenheit. The high is expected to be 65 degrees Fahrenheit. The low this evening will be 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow is expected to be cloudy.
There will be outdoor recess today, weather permitting. Today's lunch will be Tony's Smart Cheese Pizza.
At this time, please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
In this day in history, on May 2, 1939, New York Yankees first baseman Lou Gehrig benches himself for poor play and ends his streak of consecutive games played at 2,130. The answers to the trivia question is 20, and the first class to answer correctly was Mrs. Furman and Mr. Fafaro's class. Congratulations.
This is Kevin signing off.
And Kevin signing off.
Be sure to tune in on Monday for another edition of VES News. Have a great day and enjoy your weekend.
Have a funky Friday.